The future of our country lies in classrooms. October 15th of every year is celebrated as World Students' Day. In the honor of India's former president, yes, APJ Abdul Kalam, the one who taught us what is a dream. And he was born on the same day in 1931. The day aims to acknowledge the efforts of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam toward children and education. The United Nations declared October 15 as World Students Day in 2010. Every year, the world body decides a theme to mark the observance of the day. This year, the theme of World Students Day is Learning for People, Planet, Prosperity, and Peace, which aims to reaffirm the role of education as a fundamental right of every person across the world. Education is really a powerful weapon that you can use to change the world. Thank you.